Guys Eat. All right, welcome to Old Guys Eat, still kicking ass. Scott. Well, today I went to a local place here in Highland Park. It's called Wavy Gravy Cafe. I've driven past it a million times. It's over here on York. We're on the other side of Pasadena, kind of a bohemian area. Cool little shops, cafes, restaurants. Anyway, I decided to check it out. So let's do that together. Without any further ado, we're going to go and check out the Wavy Gravy Cafe. Let's get funky. Here we go. So it's cool from the outside. The only issue I would say is parking. Anywhere in this whole area, really, it's always difficult. You got to find off-street parking. There is, back streets, and there are some garages in the area. Anyway, it's kind of cool from the outside. I get inside, and it surprised me. I thought it was going to be a regular sit-down restaurant. It's really more of a glorified counter service restaurant. You go up, you order at the counter. Then you grab a table and they bring it to you. Pretty nice decor though, very clean. I did a bathroom check on my scale of 1 to 5. I'm giving it a 5. Woo-hoo! What? It's true. Very, very clean. I was very impressed with the cleanliness. The staff was underwhelming. Of course, they were, 12 years old and basically could care less. It was probably the first job they ever had. Really nice menu though. Pretty eclectic and quite different. They have some unique takes on like hot dogs and things like that. They do have vegetarian fare. They have a great coffee selection latte. I got a vanilla latte. It was terrific. So you can get that. They have frappes, things like that. It's breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So it's pretty cool. I had the they called it a schmear, and it was a lox on a sourdough. It was actually very good. The bread was excellent. Came with some potatoes, which were underwhelming, and a little arugula salad, but it was nice. Very well presented. Nice breakfast menu. It took forever. I had to actually go up and ask for my food. I couldn't believe it. I mean, it was lox on toast, really. The hardest thing they had to do was toast some bread. But anyway, it came after like 15 minutes. It should have been at 7, I'd say. Anyway, nice menu, though. The food was great. I got to say, it was worth the wait. Again, it's a local restaurant. They're just, trying to make it in this world. So please, like I always say, support those mom and pop places. Even though the service wasn't stellar, the food was great. I think the concept's really cool. Not too pricey as far as restaurants in California go. But anyway, I do encourage you to check it out. Like I always say, eat well, but tip heavily, all right? So thanks again for watching. If you're in this area, come down, check it out, leave your comments. Check out the website. It's ogrock.com. You can find these videos, podcasts, everything we have. I have a really cool thing on there called the Blues Box, where I have 150 curated blues songs on there. It's really cool. So check it out. Again, I love you guys. Appreciate you. Keep those comments coming. Keep subscribing and passing the word. All right. So for now, I'm going to say adieu and good night and good day and have a great day, y'all. And remember, keep on rocking. Woohoo! Take care now. Bye-bye.